Artistic Gamer 7, and it's heading into a blood moon as soon as I start the episode. Anyway, welcome back to some more Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. If you missed the last episode, definitely make sure to go check out the playlist down in the description below and go watch the last episode so that you're not spoiled by any recaps that I do during this episode and such. Just so you know, you can also get more of an understanding of how I got to where I'm at as well. But in the last one, I'm literally right where I ended off. I'm recording it right after. This is the last one I'm going to record today, so. But I am going to generally try to have 2 or 3 episodes I record around the same time. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I do have one. But we're gonna try to head to that island out there. I was gonna make some stamina-based foods and such to try to get out there. Oh, no. Get back on the boat, Link. But I guess it'd probably be easier to just use this raft, even though it might take me a while to get over there. But there is an island that the, oh no. Great. I'm stuck. Didn't mean to do that. Get me off the island! Yeah! Okay, think I'm off. Ow. Can I get this going right? Nah. It might actually not take me too awfully long and I won't ow hurt and use my stamina as much. Ow! Get away from the creatures! So, stay heading out to sea. Heading out to sea. I do really need to find the tower. Why am I stuck? I'm not. There we go. It's like, why? I didn't mean to turn it that way. Yeah, I think I would have rather dealt with. Dealing with the trying to swim across myself. Come on. Ah! This is getting really frustrating. I can have the wind itself come in behind me and help. Be cool. Obviously, oh, this is a really pretty picture. yeah, yeah. There's a guy on a raft coming by. I'm so scary. Woohoo. Ah! I'm in the water! Well, let's not go towards the scary monsters. I mean, they're not really that scary, but I'd still rather not deal with them. Let's go! Out to sea! Wow. I'm gonna have to deal with these things again! You wanna die? Anything else wanna die? You? Yeah, I didn't mean to click that. I was trying to turn my thing. I just wanna get to the island! I wanna see what's out there. The ever something island? I wanna see why this person wants to get out here so bad. And what it might entail for me. Okay, now that there's not too many, like, actual land masses and rocks and things to sell, to get stuck on. Ow! Might get there pretty easily, other than the fact that I'm gonna have... I think the wind is now helping me. So this is nice. This, see if the wind helps. It's great. So we're gonna head straight for the island. Then I gotta get back from this island, so that's gonna be fun all on its own, too. Oh, well, let's go to the island. Let's go see what it has. So far, I'm just seeing a bunch of monster creatures. Wouldn't surprise me if there's a shrine over here. I will say that much. Eventide Island. There's already a raft over here. I guess they give you the option if you don't decide to take the raft from the place all the way to you who has traveled to this island. I present you with a challenge. In your travels, you've relied on equipment that you found along the way. Here, you must cast this equipment aside and face this trial with only your wits, whatever you can scavenge. Offer up the orbs to the three altars on this island. Only knowledge the skill. Okay. I figured this was a shrine. Stranded on Evertide. So I've basically got to use what I can find on the island to... I can use this, though! Ow! He's like, ow, my foot! Okay, so anything... It's basically... Why can't I do anything with these bones? Basically, like, I've been stranded on an island with nothing. I've lost everything. Ugh. These things are gonna get out of my absolute nerves. So this might be interesting. I'm glad I ended up doing this as an episode to begin an episode, because, you know, this might end up taking my whole entire thing. Bam! Woohoo! Holy moly! Baked palm fruit. I accidentally baked some palm fruits. I didn't mean to, but... Sometimes that's what happens. Gotta use what I can! I've been literally had all my stuff taken away from me, so Crab, crab! Alright, so there's apparently three altars that I've got to... Oh, this is one of the altars. I've got to put orbs for. So, gotta find the orb for that one, though. See if there's anything magnet-wise I could pick up. Now that I have something that's not wooden. Though my sword is almost broke already. Great. Lovely. Do I at least get to keep everything that I take from the island? Yeah. I got some good food. Food-wise, I got some goodies. I don't know what's up with these pile of bones. I don't know how I feel about them. I also cannot seem to find any of these orbs. There's something in the water. Bam! Okay, give me the chest. Use the chest as a weapon. Okay, I got another weapon here. Why is these crabs all underneath these rocks? What are y'all doing? I just dropped that rock on my head and did not flinch. Oh, get out of that. Get out of that. That's bad. I wonder if there's anything in there. Okay. Still have yet to see. Hello, lizard. Hello, other lizard. I got a tree branch. Just hoping to get a lizard. There's a giant. I really don't have anything to fight the giant with. Can I just live here? I'll just link off the land. Let's go! They got one of them! I can use that boat. Hey, give me that boat. Hey, you! Give me that boat! Give it to me now! Mine. Thank you! Woo! Okay, I heard another one. Hello? Heard another creature somewhere. Oh, you're over there. Hey. I now have a boat. I have one arrow. Bam! I had one shot! My shot has succeeded. I got another boat! Oh, I was thinking these things could be... magnetized? But they cannot. So I only know of one... altar spot, so I'm just gonna go take that one to this one. All I gotta say is, when the shrine ever reveals itself, I'd best not have to do any more trials inside the shrine. That's all I gotta say. I'm having to live off the land right now. More than I am used to as of late. You're gonna burn everything, idiot. Here's my thing. If I could use the magnet, I can't swim with this thing either. Will throwing it actually get it over there? I don't know. Gonna have to see. Unless there's one that is able to be magnetized. I can't swim with this thing. Yeah, I really can't swim with this thing. I'm gonna just leave it here for now. Go find one of the others. Living off the land. Living off the land. Unless. Wait, I got an idea. I have an idea. Can I put this where I can walk? Not sure about that. Not really sure. I mean, I may be onto something. May not be. Really wish I had my horse at this point, though. That'd be really great. It's around a lot easier. And I'm sure Kiki would love this place. Maybe. I don't know. She can be a little weird at times. So I'm gonna go up on this weird mountain thing over here, though. The next place I'm gonna go. Because I feel like something should be up here. Also, both of the rafts are gone. Oh, wait, no, there's that raft. But the other raft is gone. Also, even if it wasn't gone, I don't have a thing to flap me across the sea, so. Hello? 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 Thank you, Mimfa. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Gotta be kidding me. Lightning? Ow. I was trying to drop that weapon. We'll fight you with a paddle. Okay, so I need some food. So I don't think I have anything else that will get electrocuted. But I was trying to throw the stupid axe before. Holy moly. Go away! don't really want a pot lid. But look! I found one of the altars. Let go of that thing! There's not a lot of bones around here. I don't know if I should be concerned about that. Wakey wakey! Dang it. Missed my chance. Yep. Have a bomb though! Oh, he's got one of the things. Oh, he knows how to get up there. Woo-hoo-hoo! Hey, guy! How you doing? Woo-hoo! I'm just gonna come back down here. Wait, does it put the ball back here? Because... Well, dang it. Any arrows in here? Stab me. Stab me. Stab me! Stab me, stab me, stab me! Well, how about this? Oh, great. Stab it! Ow! If I had some arrows, you know, that'd be great. Right about now. I'm having to survive off the land even more when I, from when I started. Go away! Poke. Yeah, I don't think that's worth doing this to. Can I blow these bones up? I was just trying to just show me that, you know, things died here. I don't know how I'm gonna defeat the giant. Man. Gonna be a little terrifying. Let's see what's up here. Hello? another ball. This is a really big barrel that I can... Without dropping it means dropping it on my, on like, so my feet wasn't showing, but obviously not. This is just too funny. I don't really see anything that I can fully. Take? Guess I can take their weapons. Oh, hi. You have no weapons! Except for the big dude. Big dude has weapons. Ow! Well, you done caught us all on fire. What are you doing? I was trying to run and collect the arrows. But I died! Great. Cool. Uh-huh. Started me all the way back over here. You gotta be kidding me. Grab. So I have to try and get all the way back to the island. Great. So I'm gonna cut out a lot of this, trying to get back to the island, so we can get back to trying to defeat it. So, and I have, like, the hiccups, so hopefully by the time I come back I won't have the hiccups anymore. So yeah, see you in a sec. Okay. So, as you can tell, I'm not back on the island. I actually tried making some stamina food because I really didn't want to struggle with getting the boat all the way back over there. And I almost made it, but I was just a little bit short. But I'm out of foods that can actually give me stamina. So, guess I'm going to have to use the raft. But looking at the time that I have left with what I have recorded, wait, there was a chest. I'm probably won't really have time to really do much once I get back on the island again. So what I'm gonna do. Are you okay? Kiki, what are you doing? Kiki? Kiki just wanted to go in the water. It's fine. Come here, Kiki. Unless she was trying to tell me that enemy was there, but... doesn't really matter at this point. So, yeah. Basically, I guess I'm gonna have to get on the raft back over there. But I will say that that island seems like it's not gonna be a very easy island to complete all on its own. So I wouldn't mind taking any tips or suggestions you have on trying to complete that island the quickest. Like basically, don't tell me we're the third, because I've seen two of the balls and two of the altars. I don't want to know where the remaining altar and the little orbs or whatever they all are at. But if y'all would like to suggest, because I know I have to kill the giant, and I also have to, get the tablet thing off of the one altar up there where those enemies are, but there are so many enemies. And maybe I am supposed to sneak a certain way and do certain things. So if you have, like, suggestions on what order I should try to conquer the island, or what I'm supposed to be doing while sneaking around in the barrel, other than collecting possibly some of the, weapons without their knowledge. You know, I did do that to a certain extent, but I didn't get the big guy, and the big guy's what ultimately killed me. So if you have any suggestions and tips for that without really spoiling anything, definitely leave those down in the comments below. I'm not going to record another episode today, but by the time that this episode goes up, I might have recorded one other one, but I did notice one of these buildings had something in it, so I might do something with that, and there's also a shrine. Ooh, there's a rainbow! But look at that!
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Also, if you have any tips on how to get to the island faster without using the raft, which I feel like that's probably the main way, let me know. As well, but I think I'll do like stuff like that. Stuff that's near the island, but maybe something different, so it gives y'all time to watch the episode and give me some suggestions on how to tackle the island itself. So, anyway, but I am going to end this episode here. No, I really didn't accomplish anything other than actually making it over to the island and learning that the island itself is a whole entire shrine quest. So, got that much figured out. Also, Kiki's a little bit crazy. We got that. She's like, yep. Yes, I am. How long did it take you to figure that out? Will she eat one of these? Do you want one of these? Do you? Guess not. You wanna stop holding. How about a banana? Want a banana? She's like, what are you doing? What are you doing, you idiot? What about a berry? No? Okay. anyway, so yeah. Definitely hit that like button, subscribe to see future episodes, don't forget to share it. Also hit the little notification bell so that you know when I do upload another video. If you're behind on the Legend of Zelda episodes and already have some past this episode, past episode 65, there is a link in the description below to the playlist that will take you directly to all of them, so you can go ahead and watch the next ones that you have yet to see as well as, my social media will be down there as well. Obviously, I suck at doing outros, because I can't speak half of the time. So definitely go check those out and follow me on those so that you can see more updates and things like that, other things that are going on. Instagram, for the most part, is a mixture of a lot of things. My Snapchat is basically random things. That's more of what I'm doing currently in my life. Sometimes I will have what I'm recording sort of sneak peeks or whatever, but yeah. But Twitter, I update a lot and let you know what's going on in the channel, so that's the big one to go follow, but they're down there if you want to go follow them all. So definitely suggest at least one or two of them. So I'll see you in the next one. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.